Substitution.
Well, we've still got half an hour to go, and we're going to see now Alex Hunter.
All to play for Leicester. All square. Look, 1-1. You wouldn't put it past Alex Hunter to make himself a hero. Get the winner.
We've reached the hour mark. Half an hour to go. Fuchs. What we've got for Leicester is a substitution. And it's Walker. It's Alex Hunter. Mendy. Hunter. The opposition will get a throw here because they've tried to play it into the wide areas and they couldn't find the player that they were trying to pick out. And now we're going to have an alteration.
Substitution for Burnley. Coming off the pitch, number 25, Johan Berg Gudmundsson. Coming onto the pitch,
Keitley. Ben Mee. Stephen Defoe. It's Gray. They spread it out wide here. Chance to get some width into this attack. Ball played to Mendy. Here's Hunter. Mendy. Moving forward with some danger to the opposition, now they're here. Arfield. Tried to tackle here. Referee has blown and he's given the free kick. Really strong tackle and the ball's gone out for a throw. Just a change now. He's bringing on a new player. Stephen Defoe. There's some potential in this move. Well, he's got the ball there and dealt with the danger, really. And he could get away here. Put them in front. Goal, Hunter. And the shot really rasping into the back of the net, just under the bar.
Well, they look spectacular when they do that. And as well as the keeper did to get close to it, couldn't get a hand on it.
And we restart the game 2-1. Twenty minutes of the 90 still to play. Attacking now. Good play, but they've lost the ball now, and the opposition can get at them. Fuchs. Mendy. Danny Simpson. Ball played to Mendy. Frustrating is this for the other team, trying to get the touch of the ball. And here's the shot. Well, it's a long way off target. Quick look back, Alan, at Alex Hunter's goal.
Well, it's an exquisite take, first time. No chance for the keeper, top left.
It's Alex Hunter. Well, this attack got a bit of menace to it. Ben Mee. Well, that's proper defending. They can't score from there. It's out of play.
Simpson.
It's Robert Hoop. Ball played to Mendy. A lot of defenders between them and the goal, but they've still got the ball. Some options now for the pass. Christian Fuchs. Confident.
And shoots!
Looked very good indeed, but the move has broken down. Barnes. It's Burnley pressing on. Here's Gray. Well, good through ball.
Now the shot! He's kept it out.
Substitution for Leicester City.
That's the corner. And the ball goes out for a goal kick. Here's Hoop. Hunter. Can they hang on to this one goal lead? The fans are trying to play their part in it happening.
Yeah, and it's the approach that the home team take that will be important. Do you go on and push for another or just try and hold what you have?
It will be their throw. Still as we are on the scoreline, but there's still time, even this late in the game, for a twist to the tail. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. This is an exercise in patience as they try to get an opening. He's got out there quickly and stopped the ball coming in. No doubt that's a corner. Proper fans here, Alan. They don't always get praised for what they do at their own expense, of course, and they're really making the atmosphere in the stadium.
And it's
Gareth Walker! Well, he's had a go.
Well, if you don't buy a ticket, as they say, and fair play to him for having a crack.
Good play until they got that challenge in. Marnie. This could be a really good move from Burnley. And here's the cross. Played into the middle. Well, that's always the goalkeeper's ball. And a simple catch, as much as anything is simple in this game. Christian Fuchs. He's known as a fine passer of the football, and he's right on his game today. That's a good ball, it's a quick break, and it's a shot now! Great stop. Well, they've got a corner, so they're still on the front foot here, and another goal, and the game will be theirs this late on. Good clearance. And it's swung in by Mark Albright. They put that cross far too close to the goalkeeper. Well, the keeper might want to go forward himself, but he's sending his teammates up the field. You know, this could be the last chance for them to salvage something from this match. Well, this was a match of fine margins. The final whistle has gone. And the final score is 2-1. I think we thought that this team would be brushed aside. They proved those thoughts to be very misguided.
Well, I think they'll get a real pat on the back from their manager because they gave it their all. Didn't leave anything out on the pitch there today.